The missing cubs, the missing cubs have arrived. There they are. Isn't this wonderful? Brian's magic thumb. Yay! just keep coming down. The two missing cubs have just joined the rest of the pride, so all eight now. There we go. Looking a bit skinny, but they are here. They've survived. Killer bees.
Killer bees.
Oh, and Brian's magic thumb. Happiness. I'm happy to see you, but not that happy. So I think the rest of the lionesses are coming in from the north, and she's found the missing cubs now. She's heading back to the pride. There we go, she's calling. Look at this, they're going to meet up with the rest of the pride. Let's stick with them. They've managed to survive 5 days by themselves. They got separated for the pride. So this is the first time all eight cubs have been together in about a week. It's just spotted the other lioness. Look at this, off they tear. And the two of them have been lost for the last week. They've been by themselves in the bush. Everyone out at home is apparently crying with happiness. I'm very happy. There we go. Look at that. Magic. Nkuhuma's reunited. We could not have asked for a more magic moment. Brian and I have literally been hoping and wishing for it all afternoon. And if those of you who followed the thumb will notice, the thumb said maybe his lion cub thumb will bring back the missing two cubs, and it has. There we go. The mothers are reunited with their babies. This has been an absolutely spectacular sunset safari live. The killer bees are cooing.